Rub the wires out, Harlow.
Friends, we have been invited here to share with this wondrous occasion with Matthew and Ashley in a most important time in their life. And now we're here today getting married. And I remember the day that they met. It was a day that we were frying turkeys one afternoon. Me and Matthew sat down together in San Diego with no plates, no silverware, just fried turkey and some paper towels. And then later that night, I didn't know this, but they had met. A couple months later, Matthew and I are on a road trip to Phoenix, Arizona to go watch the Sooners beat up on UConn. It's an exciting game. The whole time, the guy that used to never text anybody was texting somebody on the entire road trip to Phoenix. I knew then that this was going to be something. I knew that this would be a relationship. A couple months later, Matthew was supposed to come back to San Diego to hang out with us for a little bit, but he didn't. He felt it was their time to spend with Ashley in Vegas or doing something else when we were supposed to be watching football. And it was a sad time. But with all that said, I've grown to love these two like brother and sister they are to me. Ashley used to come over to my house when I was bachelor ended up, and she would cook dinner for me, so I wouldn't have to eat pizza crust and jelly. And I appreciated that. And I wanted to say thank you both for all your friendship and everything you've done for my wife and I. The Bible gives us so many examples of weddings. Bow your heads and hearts for me. Lord, we come before you humbly today as servants of you, as just your children, Lord. We're so thankful to be here in this wondrous occasion as these wedding vows are spoken, as this young couple has become one, as they are yours, Lord. They are now married together. They will love and cherish each other until the day they part. Lord, we love you. We thank you, and we ask a special blessing over the marriage for the next 100 years. Lord, we thank you, and in through Jesus we pray. Amen. Amen. As a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ and according to the laws of the great state of Oklahoma, I now declare you to be husband and wife in the same name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I'm going to kiss her. Kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Howard.